I am Sister Maria Gracia Diocida from the Congregation of the Franciscan Sisters of the Sacred Hearts. Our congregation was founded in Italy in 1886 by a Franciscan Alcantarine, the Venerable Father Simpliciano of Nativity. Father Simpliciano dedicated his life giving hope to the young women who are sick and hopeless of this . He used the persuasive method and restoring human dignity through rehabilitation and in the season of Advent, we are invited to give hope to our society that clouded with so many problems. Many of our brothers and sisters, young and old, experience hopelessness that may lead to depression. Reaching out to them through the different ministries or apostolic works that we are doing is our expression of the voice that cries out, make straight the way of the Lord. Doing our ministries or apostolic works may pose a challenge, especially in our current situation, the presence of pandemic. But we are reminded that God is with us. He is the Emmanuel. Therefore, let us continue to work for God's kingdom by serving our brothers and sisters, full of hope and joy in our hearts, knowing that Jesus is in our midst, the God with us. I invite you to listen as my sisters will render songs of joy and hope. Thank you and thank you.